savior, monster, guardian, vigilante, the preservation of life. So often, the justification for taking it. Humans, elevating those that keep guard until they watch too close. And the so-called hero, condoning the very act he would condemn. Transgressions of the past shape actions to come. As offspring turns into adversary, yesterday's loss leads to madness. And God becomes tyrant, becomes outcast, becomes dust. As factions dissolve and form, and lust for power enslaves all, such folly and futility in the grand design. Curious how lines once clearly defined become blurred. Perhaps it is time for them to be redrawn.